new song called Have You Ever Had It Blue?